So I had someone visit my YouTube channel and they were watching one of my Windows 10 videos and they made the comment that it's really too bad you don't have tagging of your files like you do on a Mac because there's a lot of applications for that. I thought for a moment and I said, there's got to be something like that in Windows 10. And there is. Let's check it out in this video. So check this out. It's not as elegant as the Mac solution, and one of the issues is you're not going to be able to tag any file, but it does give me some intriguing options. Let me jump into my Pearson folder right here, and I've got a CCNA 2020 folder for a book I'm working on. And see this CE review right here? This is a bunch of stuff that I need to do. So I'm going to do a Control A to select all those files, and I'm going to right click and go to Properties. And notice on the Details area, there is a Tags field. And if you click over here, I can add a tag. And notice you could add multiple tags. It does a semicolon for you automatically in between them. But this CCNA tag right now, I'm going to add to these files that, no kidding, tonight I need to be working with. So these are files that I need to be actively working on. Now, notice the properties are going to update for those files and the tag's going to be there. And that's really kind of cool for me because here's the deal. If I wanted to find those files by doing a search on CCNA, I'm going to have thousands of hits. There is so many files on my system that have CCNA in the file name, or don't forget Windows 10 will search the contents of documents. So I'm just going to be getting thousands of hits. Now I'm going to have a search done against that tag value much more elegantly. So watch this. I'll select my OneDrive where those files are, and then I'm going to go up here to the search area. And let's do it this way. I'll do the kind of file is going to be a document, so I'll limit it to that. And then other properties, I'll choose tags. And I'll put CCNA, if I can spell that right, CCNA. So now notice this search is for OneDrive and it's the kind of files that are documents and they need to contain the tag CCNA. And I've still got it wrong. Let me get it correct. There we go, CCNA. And so now if we do this search, it should just find those files that I'm currently needing to work with. There they are with the CCNA tag, nothing else. And that really is pretty slick. And now what I can do is save the search, and I will save this out on the desktop. And now this is a pretty nifty way that I can get to that CCNA stuff that I need to be working with currently. So there we go. Out on my desktop now, we have the search that will bring me to those CCNA documents that I need to be working with currently. So tags, yeah, believe it or not, it is an option in Windows 10. And in this video, we've seen how we could potentially leverage them. As always, thanks so much for the viewership and commenting on my videos because your comments give ideas for exploration and more YouTube videos like this one. Thanks again, everybody.